and gentlemen, I'm Tom Wolf. I'm a high school agriculture teacher and FFA advisor here at Dell Rapids High School, and I would like to welcome you to the homecoming activities for the 22-23 school year. It's great to see so many family, friends, and students here to support our homecoming royalty. We once again have a week filled with activities and events, and we look forward to seeing everyone's warrior spirit throughout the week. Now, please rise, remove your hats, place your hand over your hearts, as we pay respect to our country, while our Dell Rapids High School Choir, under the direction of Mr. Robert Michalczyk, will perform our national anthem. Thank you, choir, for that rendition of our national anthem. As soon as they return to their seats, we are going to have Brady Minerva and Addison Statham come forward to the podium to introduce our royalty candidates.
Choir, the school play musical, the one act and impact. Kerrigan has lettered in fine arts and basketball. She earned an outstanding acting award at State for her Blind performance. Kerrigan works at the Sandlot Preschool and Daycare. She has volunteered at the Lighthouse, the Banquet, and for Samaritan's Feet. Kerrigan enjoys being with friends and family, shopping, playing the piano, and spending time with the lake. After high school, Kerrigan plans to continue her education at STI or SDSU.
Chase Jones is the son of Nate and Andrew Jones. Throughout high school, Chase has participated in basketball, football, and track. Chase has been a study buddy and is a member of the National Honor Society. He is the football team captain and has lettered in football, basketball, track, and art. He is a recipient of the George Eastman Young Leaders Award. Chase is a youth representative on the church council at the Lutheran Church of Del Rapids. He works at the Rocky Run Golf Course during the summer and is currently working as an intern writer at Dell City Journal. Chase enjoys golfing, painting, and hanging out with friends. He plans to attend SDSU next fall and major in data science.
Liz Price is the daughter of Brad and Tracy Price. Liz keeps busy at DRHS by being involved in cross country, basketball, squad, acting as a study buddy, and teaching youth group. Liz is a member of National Honor Society and is the current student body co-president. Liz has been selected as the Courier Athlete of the Year and as a character on track representative. She works at the Dell's Nursing Home and Rehab Facility as a CNA and has volunteered at St. Francis House. In her free time, Liz likes to read, run, and spend time with family and friends. Liz plans to attend Lake Area Technical College in Watertown and major in nursing.
Camden Justice is the son of Ryan and Trisha Justice. At DRHS, Camden is involved in football, basketball, and track. He's a member of the National Honor Society and Young Men's Service League. He has volunteered as a study buddy and a Sunday school leader. He works at Ace Hardware. Outside of school and work, Camden's hobbies include fishing and investing in stocks. He plans to attend the University of Jamestown in Jamestown, North Dakota, and major in business administration and finance and play basketball.
Kennedy Cole is the daughter of Kevin and Debbie Cole. In high school, Kennedy has been involved in basketball and track, where she was a letter winner. She works at the Sandlot Preschool and Daycare. Kennedy's hobbies include hanging out with friends and family. After she graduates, she will be attending USD, where she plans on majoring in elementary education.
Braden Panconen is the son of McCord Panconen and Summer Shorts. During his years at DRHS, Braden has been involved in football, basketball, and baseball. He's a member of the National Honor Society and has served as a study buddy. In basketball as a junior, Braden was voted DAC 12 All-Conference First Team and SD Class A All-State Second Team. As a sophomore, he earned DAC 12 All-Conference Third Team honors and holds the school record for three-pointers made in a single game. Additional honors his junior year included SD Class A All-State Football, SD All-Region for Baseball, and SD Baseball State A Championship MVP. Braden has volunteered as a Special Olympics coach and Habitat for Humanity. He works for Stolken Construction and at the Del Rapids Pool. Braden's future plans, including playing hoops somewhere and finding a wife to marry.
Returning to crown our new queen is 2021 Del Rapids High School homecoming queen, Yasmin Garcia Delora. Yasmin is attending Fry in Sioux Falls. Yasmin has been busy with school, family, and friends since graduation.
Weston Mason was our 2021 Del Rapids homecoming high school king. Weston is a cadet at the United States Military Academy Prep School at West Point, New York. He is the academic officer for his company on the prep school soccer team and will try out for the rest of the team later this week. Weston will graduate from the prep school in May and start the United States Military Academy in June. He plans to major in geography. Weston is sorry he can't be here tonight, but congratulates all the candidates and says everyone is best. Go Quarriers, beat the Bulldogs.
Ladies and gentlemen, let's give the court a round of applause. this time, we're going to call upon the high school choir once again, so please be respectful and refrain from talking as they perform Jackson Fusion under the direction of Mr. Michael Shedd. Thank you. To continue with the entertainment, we are now going to have two skits being performed by the 2022 Homecoming Royalty and also the students from the DRHS band. We're going to start with the Royalty.
So these four men are going to be blindfolded. They cannot see. And if you're thinking, well, they can just see right underneath. Just when we practiced this morning, Chase was like, I can't even open my eyes to look. But these four men are going to get a big old kiss on the cheek from our homecoming girls, and they have to guess who kissed them on the cheek. So, our homecoming girls, can we scatter around a little bit? We're gonna make some noise. We're gonna make it super not obvious at all. Possibly kiss these four gentlemen. Guys, on the count of three,
All right, we're going to show you a little bit about rehearsal the week of homecoming.
Support both schools during the homecoming week in the parade. this town. I have four kids here that graduated in Dell Rapids, and I have 10 grandkids. Most of them will graduate here as well. So even though I'm officially retired, I still care about the school, I care about you guys. And you know that we have a good school here, because when you look at the staff that we have, a lot of them graduated here. And they came back to teach and work here. So that says something about this community. It says something about this school. Okay? It really does. So today we kick off the first day of homecoming week. It's an exciting week, and we hope you guys have fun cheering on the Quarriers. And I just want to wish the best of luck to all the teams and all the kids sitting up there tonight. I'm proud of you guys, and I wish you guys good luck. I remember all you guys, when you were little. Wow, how you guys grow up. It's amazing. Congratulations to the parents and all you guys. Okay? And that's all I have written down, but I do want to say one other thing. I want to thank my wife.
At this time, we'd like to prepare to be moving and grooving with the King of Pops as the Dell Rapids High School Band now performs Thriller in Bath. Thank you. moment we've all been waiting for, but we have a few announcements before we get there. We want to remind you of all the exciting homecoming week activities. Tomorrow, our volleyball team travels to Garrettson, the girls' soccer team makes a trip to Dakota Valley, and the JV boys' golf team will tee it up at the Point Golf Course at Elk Point. On Thursday, the volleyball team is once again in action, this time with a home match against the Flandreau Flyers starting at 5 p.m. The competitive cheer squad will compete at Sioux Valley Invite, and the soccer team is back at it with a home match against Sioux Falls Christian. On Friday, be sure to attend the homecoming parade at 1 p.m. and visit the tailgater starting at 5, hosted by the Del Rapids High School Booster Club, before heading out to the football game at 7 p.m. The Quarriers will be taking on Millbank in what should shape up to be a great game. On Saturday, the volleyball team competes in the Sanford Pentagon Invite and will take on Hamlin and Old Hamlin over Rutland starting at 1:30. The volleyball C squad will travel to Vermilion for a tournament. Please join us at some or all of these events as we celebrate Del Rapids High School Homecoming 2022. And now, the moment that we've all been waiting for. We're finally ready to crown the 2022 Homecoming King and Queen. The Homecoming Queen will be crowned by 2021 Homecoming Queen, Yasmin Garcia. Yasmin, will you please crown the 2022 Del Rapids High School Homecoming Queen? Thank you.
Thank you.